not that day. I'm like, okay. It was so weird. I just not find, I was like, oh my god, I need to use the privacy thing and drop it. The thing that I came to the house where I met, like, my housemates that actually don't have the same mindset, because everybody respected my privacy.
Yeah, like,
those first 2 weeks.
That was actually very weird.
Yeah, we met, I don't know how, like,
it was weird.
We were not selected, we picked ourselves.
I think so.
That shit would never make sense to me.
I think Sahin would give me the black and white card, because he was the one who basically picked the game, he did everything. Yeah. Yeah, at the end of the day, yeah, remember they say, you know, pick a card and write your name on it. Either he picked it or I picked it. I just picked it. And I picked it and I'm like, okay, so yeah, which one do you want? So I just give it and I said, okay, take my name on it.